send it out to Bruce Iglar at Alligator Records, and he wanted Son to do it, and Son went ahead and recorded it. They called it "I Can Count on My Blues." And then, as it was being played back in the 80s and the 90s, I had people say to me, they said, "Man, where are you going to record that song?" I was like, "I don't know if I'm going to record it tonight, you know, I don't know if I can find the right thing for it." And then I was in Cleveland, Ohio, I had a night off for summer. I'm a big baseball fan. The Indians, they were out of town, but the game was on television. So I'm watching the game, drinking a beer, and I said, "Let me pick up my guitar." And I got it. Some old blues song. I'd like you to think about that first blues song that you heard, that touched you. And we'll take a little trip together, wherever it takes you, wherever it takes me, and in about 4.5 minutes, we'll come back here to the wagon.
That the blues
I get lucky and I get to heaven and I'm forgiven for all of the wrong, maybe I'll find me some old guitar. We'll go play us some old blues song. It ain't nothing but the blues. So damn much that the blues can. It ain't nothing but the blues. And I can count on my noticing the politics going on in America. Yeah.